Yeah, no, really important to get the win. But yeah, delighted to have made my Premiership debut. And yeah, it was great to be out there with all the lads. Been really supportive this week. You know, it was late notice that I was going to get the start. But yeah, I really, really enjoyed it. And we got the 5 points as well, which is crucial. The squad was announced on Tuesday and I was obviously meant to be on the bench at first. But then, you know, since Steph, unfortunately, he's got a little knock. He's just been, you know, a really, really good, you know, mentor almost. And he's been helping me out with the line-out calls, with the physicality side of things. He's just been, yeah, it's been great to follow. You know, we've been working for the last, you know, 4 or 5 months. We've been working really hard, whether it's been game week or the, you know, the mini pre-season we just had. And, you know, as a forward pack with Jerry coming in, you know, there's never an easy day of training. And yeah, we definitely can see the rewards tonight. You know, it was a great performance. Yeah, it's great to, you know, see George come on. You know, all the other ACAD lads, some of my best mates. So I've definitely, you know, one day hopefully we'll get out there together. But it's great to see, you know, both of us getting an opportunity. And then, yeah, coming off, all the lads, as I said, Steph, all of them, you know, even little Muskie over there, you know, they've all been really supportive. So I've, you know, you can't ask for more than the, you know, the support they've given me. So it's been perfect.